a whole pomegranate that has a little give but isn't too mushy. You see the top part of your pomegranate where it usually is flowered? We're going to slice that off how you would carve the top of a pumpkin off. Just go around gently, not too far in, and then it's just gonna pop right off. Look at this beautiful pomegranate. You see the sections, the segments, sort of like how it is in a citrus fruit? We're going to just carefully slice down, not all the way down, but just pare it down along those lines. You got it. Fill a bowl up with water. We're gonna work at the sink now. The segments now easily come apart right where you sliced. You can just put them right straight into the water, including that center piece left. Now here's the fun part. We're working underwater and we're gently removing the pomegranate arils, that's what the seeds are called, from the segments. And the very cool thing is that the peel floats and the seeds sink to the bottom. Perfect, now you have all these peels floating at the top and you can just discard those, compost in another bowl, and scoop out the skins, any of the extra pieces. You can scoop out with a colander or a strainer, right straight up from the water so easily because they float. Now, that's it. Pomegranate arils are on the bottom, so you can just strain the water, and there you go. Aren't they beautiful? Snack on them, add them to your salads and bowls. They're nutritious and add an interesting pop of color and flavor.